One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
For every American, this has to be the proudest day of our lives.
That is a fake! Fake!
Dozens of German scientists were brought into the U.S. to prevent them from falling into the hands of the Soviets.
There was a highly organized plot to bring Nazi engineers to the U.S.
3, 2, 1... Liftoff, we have a liftoff.
And then cover it up. Dr. Rudolph was an advocate of slave labor.
163 prisoners were executed in the tunnels or at Camp Dora. You saw nothing.
No comment.